myself, I am the prisoner teleportation officer. Sergeant C4703BK2704-90210. So, to start, prisoners come in two types, your level ones and your level twos. Now you people are not ready for level twos, so we'll start with the ones, you know, common criminals of the cosmos. Like this hairy hoodlum over here.
Oh.
He's in for jaywalking between the moons and Jupiter. When perpetrators like him are caught, they are teleported here into one of these tubey things. And then they have to deal with me. Perfect. Here comes another one. Ah, Lieutenant Sludge. What have you got?
We've had another situation in the Galactic Federation Bakery.
Not the donut guy again.
Yep. Can't second the goop out of all the jelly wormhole donuts.
Yeah. Oh. Why are you guys gonna send me some level twos for a change?
Not today, 90210.
Teleportation. In 3, 2, 1. Teleporting now.
Oh, look at you. I like your uniform. It's very snappy. Very good. Oh, you should be ashamed of yourself, you gas bag. Well, I have no choice but to send you to your cell. And this time, with no milk. Do you understand? What's that?
Sergeant, we have an incoming level 3.
Level 3?
Pull yourself together, man.
I think I just oiled myself.
Sergeant.
Sir.
I don't know what kind of monster they caught out there, but we'll have to move to the high-security level 3 teleportation chamber.
But it's their first day, and they're not even trained to handle level 1s yet.
Sergeant?
Yes, sir. Okay, two people got it. Go that way. I mean that way.
You too, Sergeant.
Me? No, I would love to go, sir. I really would.
Sergeant,
sir.
I'll meet you in the high-security chamber. That